So over the weekend, I decided to compare baking a cake with margarine and baking with butter. And I decided to add a grip to the one I baked with margarine to be able to differentiate them. So the one with butter has a richer flavor. It has a softer crumb and it's creamier. And the taste is a lot better, and it's better for you because it's natural. Margarine is a tighter crumbed cake and it has less flavor. And even though it's better for you because it has monounsaturated fat.